Beyond sick, after tax cuts, liberals tell Scalise's shooter to finish the job. Apparently if you're liberal, it's okay to call for the death of a congressman. That's what some on Twitter have resorted to after Representative Steve Scalise voted in favor of the GOP's tax bill. In fact, some have even asked the guy who shot Scalise to finish the job he started. Back in June, members from the Republican congressional baseball team gathered together to practice. It was then that a lone gunman took a rifle and shot four people, including the representative from Louisiana, Steve Scalise. Scalise later recounted on how it was God who helped him through the horrifying situation. He said, "It starts with God. I'm definitely a living example that miracles really do happen." Fast forward to today, and it's been 2 months since Scalise has returned to Congress. However, it looks like Scalise is once again under fire. Scalise was a key player in helping the Republicans pass their key tax reform bill. He even helped usher the tax cut through the House twice. Now, the Daily Wire reports that some Twitter users want Scalise's shooter to complete the killing of Scalise. Luckily they grabbed the tweets before the users had time to delete them. Could you image the uproar if Republicans called for Gabby Gifford's shooter to finish the job? The media would have crucified Republicans for the next 20 years over that. But there is always a double standard when it comes to liberals. Liberals can get away with these attacks, because after all, the attacks are against the mean Republicans. Not only that, but I thought that liberals wanted guns to taken out of the hands of American citizens? After all, they are staunch defenders of gun confiscation. So why are they advocating that a shooter finish off killing Scalise? Oh right. It's because they are liberals and can get away with making claims like that. Luckily, Scalise's shooter won't be doing too much shooting anytime soon. But if he did, I'm sure he would be greeted with a thunderous applause from the left-wing fringe we all call liberals.